Google has finally launched its very first stable version of Flutter, the company's new app development platform. Porting your Android app to iOS takes a lot of time and effort. Along the way, you may start to wonder whether this is really the best use of your time. Wouldn't it make more sense to concentrate on polishing the work you have done so far, rather than simply recreating it on another platform? Google Flutter is a user interface toolkit that promises to do exactly that, giving you a way to develop UIs for Android and iOS from a single code base. This will be a huge boon for Android, where app updates sometimes come weeks or even months after their iOS counterparts. At the end of the event announcing Flutter, Google surprised the audience by announcing a new project called Google Hummingbird. Hummingbird appears to be the next step of Flutter, which will enable developers to write an app once and then run that app on mobile devices, browsers, computers, etc. This, in turn, would be a huge boon for consumers like ourselves, as we would be able to run an app on any system we wish. We would know no longer have to lament that our favorite Android app doesn't work on desktop or our favorite computer app doesn't work on our tablet. Theoretically, if it's written on Hummingbird, it will run on pretty much anything. Google, however, did not offer much details on when Hummingbird will see a launch, nor did it offer any early access preview of how it works. However, the simple fact that Google is even attempting such an undertaking is certainly very, very exciting. Additionally, Google Flutter isn't based on Kotlin or Java. If you want to develop for it, you'll need to learn Dart. While the thought of learning yet another programming language may be off-putting, there are some pretty compelling reasons to give Flutter a try.